22 bones of Buddha are situated at National Museum, Janpath Road, New Delhi, India. If you want to visit this National Museum, get this National Museum through metro, which is very easy to reach by metro. Take metro from metro station and go to Udyog Bhavan metro station, exit from gate number 2, then walk over for 2-3 minutes. First building is Udyog Bhavan, second building is Nirman Bhavan, and the last building is Ministry of External Affairs, that is Janpath Road. In front of the Ministry of External Affairs, you will see inside gate of National Museum. After first security check, you will enter in National Museum Institute or National Museum, Janpath Road, Nai Delhi, 110011. The left side and right side both are very important. The left side of this museum has a stone book created and developed by Emperor Ashok and edicts of Ashoka, 3rd century BC. You will see Ashoka language or Ashoka lipi thereover. And right side are so many ancient sculptures are there. When you will enter in the main building, get 20 rupees ticket from the counter. Monday is closed, but on Budh Purnima, if it is any holiday, museum will be open for relics of Buddha. After entering through main gate, you will see so many things, so many old and ancient Harappa times, Rakhigad times, so many ancient sculptures and galleries are there. When you will pass 3 gallery, you will see a cascade, golden cascade, which contain 22 bones of Buddha, that is relics, dhatu, avshes, haddi, asthi, or in Pali language it is called atthi, atthi, later on asthi. So many Buddha. 1898, there was a state called Piparhava. Piparhava means Pipalwa, like Mitwa. Pipalwa means the man of people. It means the man of Bodhi, means Buddha itself. This state was under the control of W.C. Pepe. W.C. Pepe was an amateur archaeologist too. He was cleaning forest for farming land in his state, Birdhpur. Then he found a stupa near the forest. He excavated stupa and found a rectangle box. In the box, he found 4 cascades of soap stone, containing one of them containing some writings in Ashok language, in Ashok lipi. It means this container contains the relics, the things of related to Buddha. And there were so many things like स्वास्तिक चिन्ह इंडिकेटिंग फॉर फोर नोबल पाथ, त्रिरत्न, पर्ल्स, स्टोन्स, कॉपर, सिल्वर, गोल्ड, सो मैनी ऑफरिंग्स वर देयर। द राइटिंग्स चेक एंड फाउंड दैट इट इज ओरिजिनल एंड रिलेटेड टू साक्य पीपल। साक्य पीपल सिस्टर्स एंड ब्रदर्स ऑफ बुद्धा। 5th May 2015, मिनिस्टर ऑफ स्टेट ऑल्सो वॉन्ट टू शिफ्ट द रिलिक्स ऑफ बुद्धा इन स्तूपा। सो मैनी पीपल कम ओवर नेशनल म्यूजियम एवरी डे, स्पेशली ऑन बुद्ध पूर्णिमा। बुद्ध पूर्णिमा इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट फेस्टिवल फॉर द पीपल ऑफ इंडिया। भिक्कु मंक्स पीपल उपासक उपासिका ऑल आर कम टू वर्शिप, टू सी, टू लुक एट, टू मीट द रिलिक्स ऑफ बुद्धा, बोन्स ऑफ बुद्धा एट नेशनल म्यूजियम नई दिल्ली। यू कैन कम ऑल्सो between 9 to 10 AM on Buddha Purnima and see the bones of Buddha, relics of Buddha, Dhatu of Buddha, Buddha ki addiyan, atthi asthiyan. It is pleasure to meet the philosophy of Buddha, the history of Buddha in National Museum again and again. So you are welcomed by National Museum on Buddha Purnima Day, 9 to 10 a.m. and ticket is free. Thanks for watching.